Hi friends, she's Hetyukta, my daughter. She's having long hair and we want to shorten her hair. Meanwhile, we got an idea, and when we are searching online, we got to know that there is a Hope for Life Foundation. In this, they are going to take the natural hair and they are going to make wigs out of this and giving to the people who had recovered from the cancer. So I thought this will be a good idea. And after cutting her hair also, she also should feel happy, I thought. So we just mixed our idea and our thoughts. Today she is going to do this.
Hello friends, today I am donating this much hair of mine to the Hope for Life Foundation. And those people are going to make this hair
into natural wigs.
As natural wigs for those cancer patients.
Who had recovered already. I hope everybody like our idea, and please bless my daughter. Thank you so much. Bye.